bite plane plier. In case of deep bite, or if it is necessary to take action by increasing the vertical dimension in a patient who uses aligners, the bite plane plier is the appropriate tool. The operator has a plier that instantly allows him to create a bump in the incisor back area with rapidity and precision. The male tip design is parallelepiped shaped and the female one is rather squared and curved ring shaped. This special shape has been designed to fit to the slightly concave incisor lingual surface during the thermoforming operations. Procedure. Act on the adjusting screw of the graduated scale to determine the thermoforming width. Is the maximum thermoforming position. To get a bite which size is sufficiently large, we suggest to rotate the key clockwise for one fuller revolution, 360 degrees. Once the working area of the aligner is detected, heat the plier according to the thermoforming timetable in relation to the thickness of the plastic used and gently tighten the plier until the end of the stroke. The screw, previously adjusted, allows the planned bite plane size. Cool it down by air water for 15 seconds and gently remove the plier from the aligner. Prepare the clear resin to fill the shape formed by the thermoforming operation. This operation is necessary to strengthen the front of the aligner because under the chewing pulses it may be irreparably damaged due to the small thickness. After treating the plastic with a primer, insert a quantity of resin such as to avoid the unnecessary removal into the space obtained by the thermoforming operation and activate the light curing process by using the light curing light. In the final stage of the device monitoring on the patient, it is necessary to assess if the achieved plan has to be functionalized by any adjustments to optimize the occlusal contacts with the antagonist teeth.